currently taking orders after buying bankrupt Eclipse Aviation.
And to build those planes, the company will be adding high-paying jobs. The mayor is celebrating the announcement, especially since millions of your tax dollars were invested in the industry. Action 7 News anchor Royal Day is live with more.
Well, Doug and Shelley, it's been a few years since Eclipse Aviation filed for bankruptcies. Layoffs shortly followed, but then Eclipse Aerospace came in and took over, operating on a much smaller scale. But now Aerospace says it is ready to start building planes.
Eclipse Aerospace will begin building the Eclipse 500, a twin-engine jet model that sells for almost $2.7 million. Up to 100 of these planes could be built every year. And the mayor says the company will add 150 jobs by the end of 2012.
These are high-paying jobs. These jobs range from the high 40s to almost $80,000.
Eclipse's history in Albuquerque has been stormy. 20 million taxpayer dollars were invested in infrastructure that would support what was Eclipse Aviation. But the company filed for bankruptcy in 2009 and laid off 1,000 people. The company was then bought by Eclipse Aerospace, a much smaller business that still uses the buildings you helped pay for.
People see that there's a lot of opportunity in this sector, and we just want to make sure that we're doing what we can to make sure that Eclipse Aerospace does their work in the city of Albuquerque and hires people here.
The city says it has developed performance-based incentives for Eclipse Aerospace. One could give the company free rent until the end of November 2014 if it hires 200 people. So far, the city says the company is on track to meet that goal. The mayor says the initial investments made to lure this industry here will pay off, and he's confident in CEO and chairman Mason Holland.
And he's taking that product, he's brought a new business model in that is meaningful, and I think he's going to do great with it, evidenced by the fact that we're adding a lot of really good jobs to the Albuquerque economy.
Our calls to Eclipse Aerospace today were not returned, but according to the company's website, again, it's taking orders for these planes and hopes to deliver some of them by the end of 2013. Reporting live, Royal Day, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Eclipse Aerospace made this announcement Monday at a convention in Las Vegas, Nevada.